Joe's 30th birthday. I've been here for quite some time now, a few months, but now he's here. And it feels great to not be alone anymore. So happy 30th, Joe.
Yeah.